In addition, we have a blog section, and here again, we have a familiar theme of categories. So you can categorize anything, including the blogs. And we have a teaser image, a title, the author, which happens to be admin here, a date when the blog was last posted or updated, and a short teaser and the link to read it. And when you go onto the blog page itself, it is exactly how we expect a blog page to look like.